Welcome to the Detroit Experience. Today is April 4th, the anniversary of Martin Luther King's death. He was murdered in 1968 in Memphis.